Otherwise, the last class of 2D is that actinide. Last electron is coming in the 5F subshell and nuclear charge is greater and it start from actinium and atomic number is 89, then 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 9, 100, 1, 2, 3. And its trick is in Hindi. Aise thode pehlwan unse niptenge. Purane aam kam bikenge. Cafe mein aise farmao. Madam nashta lao. I am speaking madam student is saying that master. Master nashta lao. So their size is too much less than actinide. They all are radioactive elements and their size is less than the lanthanides and oxidation state they can greater. One question is there, why they shows the greater number of oxidation state due to the comparable energy. One major question is that why actinoid shows large number of oxidation state, large number of oxidation state. So it answer is that because due to the comparable energy, because it will come 5F, 6D and 7S. And their energy are similar but to each other. Suppose a student has been beaten. So he will go to that who has less energy. Gussa kam kare. He can go to the father or mother or brother. Wherever the energy is less, you are going there, then why not electron? Due to the comparable energy, they are showing greater number of, large number of oxidation state. This is VIP questions of the actinoids. And one more question, last is that name a member of the lanthanide series which is well known exhibit oxidation state plus 4. Plus 4 is shown by cerium because its atomic number is 58, it lost 4 electron and getting the xenon 54 stable. Rest all is well for you for the D and F block. And in next class, ionic size, there is a gradual decrease in the size of M plus 3 ions of the actinoid series that is known as actinoid conduction and electron goes to the 5F. The conduction from element to element is greater in this series because of that poor shielding of 5F. And why poor shielding F? Because of the diffused shape of the F orbital. So student, goodbye, enjoy the D and F block. Out of this, not a single question will come outside from this one. Goodbye. Next, we will meet in the coordination compound early, soon. Bye-bye.